And then a rip. That's why we're out here, guys.